If you love freedom, if you support diversity and the rights of minorities, if you're a fan of women being able to vote, if you're in favor of lifting people out of poverty, if you promote freedom of speech and religion, and if you're grateful that slavery has been ended, then you owe our founding fathers eternal, undying gratitude and honor.